king, weighing 9 tons. It's no wonder that the most famous predator in the history of life on our planet is Tyrannosaurus Rex. Seconds.